coat.
Mr. President, this isn't going to work.
Well, sure, will you button the top button? It won't fall off the hanger.
That's not what I mean.
I really enjoyed
the time that we've spent together, but this has catastrophe written all over it. Please, Mr. President, don't pursue me outside the political arena.
Well, I have no intention of pursuing you inside the political arena. That leaves everything out, and that's unacceptable to me.
If I were on your staff, I would tell you that the absolute worst thing you can do coming into an election year is to open yourself up to character attacks. And the quickest way to do that is to prance around like the playboy of the Western world.
Well, let's clear up a couple of things here. Number one, I seldom prance. Number two, I have no intention of engaging in a character debate. Number three, you're not on my staff.
Yes, of course, but if you'll follow the immutable...
Why is that, by the way? Please.
Why is what?
Why aren't you on my staff?
You can't afford me.
How much do you make?
More than you do, Mr. President.
The name is Andy. How much money do you make?
What the hell does it matter how much money I make?
You raise your voice to the president?
I'm only thinking about the health of your presidency. You know this morning's press conference isn't going to be the end of this. Bob Rumson's got to be drooling over this.
Are you attracted to me?
I beg your pardon?
I asked if you were attracted to me.
That's not the issue.
Well, I tell you what, let's make it the issue. Let's try something new, because I know that most couples, when they first get together, are inclined to slam on the brakes because they're concerned about Bob Rumson's drool.
You're not most people.
Do you know what your problem is?
What's my problem?
Sex and nervousness.
Sex and nervousness is my problem.
Yes. Last night, when we were looking at those place settings in the dish room, I realized those place settings were provided by the first ladies, and I'll bet none of those first ladies were nervous about having sex with their president husbands. And do you know why?
No, but I'm sure you'll explain it to me.
I will. Because they weren't presidents when they first met them. That's not the case here.
Oh.
You see what I'm getting at?
Yes. May I use your bathroom for a moment?
Go right through there, right behind you.
I just want to freshen up.